this is going to be a recording of the return line. This is a line that was leaking. As you can see, we painted right up towards the flange. We're going to do a final record at this time of this line. Again, we do have the tape off outside, so we can see the light that comes down. Okay, here's an area we put one stin in the 90 here. We put a second stin farther up at a joint that was leaking. As you can see, we started going up the last 45. We can't push vertical at this point. As you can see, there was a little leaf that had gotten in. It shouldn't cause any issues with flow. We are going to go ahead and pull back at this time. We are going to continue to do a recording. But as you can see, this line, by the camera measurement, is almost about 120 feet of pipe. When we're finished, this will end our final recordings.